Howdy guys, Pro Caliber Gaming, and this here is going to be my very first commentary. Okay, we're going to be playing Halo 5. This is the first time that I've clicked on the doohickey here, so I'm going to have to figure out where everything is, but I just want to go from beginning to end with it. We're going to be doing the campaign playthrough. Go ahead and warn you now, the commentary is probably going to suck, because like I said, this is my first one. I've got to practice, and I mainly start with Halo 5, so by the time Black Ops 3 gets here and I start doing zombie commentaries, that I don't suck quite as bad. So let's go ahead and start up Halo 5 here and try to see if we can figure out our navigational stuff to get us where we need to be. I can already tell you right now, this thing right here looks pretty sexy. It's Microsoft Studios. It's 343 Industries. You know, and I'll go ahead and tell you too, this is the first Halo I've played in about 1.5 years. Ooh, that sounds so good. Started up. Welcome to Halo 5 Guardians. Jump into the campaign to experience the most dramatic Halo story to date in a 4-player cooperative epic that Spartans... Wait, what? Halo story today in the 4-player cooperative epic that spans the 3 worlds. This story plus 2 new multiplayer modes, Warzone and Arena, mark the greatest evolution in Halo history. Before you begin, head over to the Rec store and spend your complimentary Rec points before you play Warzone or Arena. We're glad you've joined us on this journey, and we hope you enjoy it. And we will. Follow Halo on Twitter for the latest news and updates. I do that. Okay. Navigation seems pretty simple. We got campaign, solo, multiplayer, all these doohickeys here, and community. We'll do all that stuff later, but today, we're doing campaign playthrough. So, difficulty, we'll go with normal. We'll go with normal. I don't want to pussy out on this. Okay. I guess we're ready. Let's start it up. Whew. Man, like I said, I played Halo 4 and I honestly didn't like it at all. So I just kind of skipped it. So I gotta, you know, refresh myself on the story and what's happening and all the weapons and vehicles and the buttons to push. And you know, I probably should have figured out what button does what first. And there wasn't really nothing I could do to kind of get any type of... Okay, I'm going to be quiet. I need to hear this. I don't know who that is. But she looks important. That looks important too.
Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth.
Cortana? I thought she died.
Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you
or maybe
to
maybe
kill
she's
us
killed
both.
I'm so lost. So confused. Microsoft Studios. Industries.
Fire Team Osiris. Over the last 72 hours, 5 colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner and Origin. But Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity.
Magnum.
Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel Imdama. If you have the opportunity.
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online.
Affirmative.
Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us a drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy. Fire Team Osiris, the light is green.
Good Lord. This is new, I think. I guess I didn't play Halo 4, so if something with this regards connects back to Halo 4, I don't know about it. Halo 5.
Comm check.
Comm's working fine, Locke.
Copy that, Tanaka. Spartan Buck online and ready.
Spartan Vale online.
Weapons
free. Yeah, I just thought too. I hope my audio is good because I played around with it to the point where I ain't sure if it's good, Lord. This ain't gonna do all the work for me.
Pull security.
On it.
Aye. Controller. Please tell me I can take vibration off. Go past it. Buttons. Look inversion. Disable. Vibration off. Can't stand it. Sensitivity's a little low too. Resume. Mission buttons. Look sensitive. What's the highest? What was it on? Okay, where are we going? Going this way.
Halsey and Indama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead.
Awesome.
That's our target.
I said, like, I don't know if Halo 4 you had a reticle, but I guess
said
one thing
to
tell you about Halo 3
get Captain
and Halo 3
to
so that you just pretty much had straight up
one hell of a trap.
Your own screen reticle, not your optical device. Okay. So left trigger aim, right trigger shoot, left bumper throws grenade, right bumper melee, and B does something.
Contact.
X reloads, Y switch weapons, A jump, right joystick crouch, just does something.
Move
okay.
Up.
Stop it!
On my mark.
Going now.
Take that jackal down.
Oh, you can direct the team. Oh, that's sick at home, buddy. See, it's a thing. There's like things in here that I ain't never seen before. All I've been doing is playing Black Ops, so I can't. It feels so weird, but it feels so good. Got a dang fire restriction on. Dude, just swear this is safe. I need to take a look at some of these alien weapons. That's a pleasant.
All clear.
Everything sounds and looks so good. Wait, Kelly, can you dual wield? Not really. Dude, this is just words can't even describe what this is. But these guys need to show me where to go because I'm going to.
Forerunner soldiers, up the cliffs. Get after them.
Is this the right? Apparently not. What are we doing? What are y'all doing? Wait, what is this? You know, I love this thing, but I need to trade because I'm out of bullets. Okay, if these guys ain't going, I'm going. Or is there something? Piece of rubbish. Wait, is there dope? Nope. Wow, I love how you can aim stuff, man.
Soldiers just teleported through that ice wall.
Hmm. Ooh, bolt shot, what's that? I think I'll stick with the pistol there, because I got whatever, what's this, don't show the name. Print, sprint, and then press right bumper.
Visual contact.
Oh, through the ice. What are these? Last time I remember, we just had like brutes and and you got grunts, and then you got your elites. That was last thing I remember. I don't know what you got there.
Prometheus, all sides.
I guess I'm sure this has something to do with Halo 4.
Right up the middle. That would be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with.
I'm not even sure what we're trying to accomplish here. Oh, that is awesome. You can. Okay. World. Oh, that's kind of like the needler, like locks onto him. Okay. It looks like we got like a secondary. What kind of grenade is this? Awesome. Well, okay, so the grenade don't do nothing to it, me running into it, but I guess Spartan armor's got a lot more power. Now, even though I'm just on normal, I probably think that. Okay, run away. The recharge seems to be pretty quick. Oh, is this a shotgun? Heck, yes it is. I wonder if the American, human shotgun. Where? This thing's about halfway regenerating. These are like new guns right here. I'm about to die. I died. That's sad. You know, I ain't, that's not bad.
Thanks, Spartan.
That's not bad considering this is my first time. Yeah, I'm about to die again, bro. Can I get inside this? He smacked me and I smacked. Oh, well, maybe I did. Okay. What happened to my press? Okay, never mind. So I got another one of these babies. Okay. Big old room. Lots of lights. I like it.
Door is sealed tight.
too.
Forerunner's security station must be in lockdown.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit us with prototypes. Let's see. This should do it.
I'm trying to figure out who I am. I reckon that if I can't carry it, wait. Okay. Oh my god. It's eyeball. Look at my feet. I got three toes! Okay, this is.
Door's open.
Okay.
The Artemis did the trick.
Wait, what? We got two women?
Listen to this. They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
No. Got two dudes. That's the white dude, this is the black dude, and that's the girl, I think. I hope. I ain't. Just. Yeah. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Never mind. Good. Yeah, is this supposed to be it? This is the spot. I think it's supposed to
be. Kraken sighted!
Buy more time. Okay. Jules getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, though? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for six months. My options would be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Our destination is on the other side of the battlefield.
So what I'll probably do is I'll probably cut this up into about like 20 minute segments.
Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean line.
I'd rather knock this stuff between them.
I believe this is going to be a long campaign, especially if I can try. Like I'm about to again! God! Well, there's my lead. My god. Smack me upside the head.
My arm is jammed up!
I'm targeted! I'm out of luck.
I'm glad to.
I'm up. Thanks.
This makes it just higher. Way too fast. So what in the world? There's all kinds of guns on here. I love it. I'm kind of happy I didn't play Halo 4, but now I'm so super enjoyed. It's like whenever you eat cake and you think you're running out of cake, but you realize you have more cake for time. And I hate this. You know, I don't even want to know what this be like on dang, hard or legendary. I got this one earlier. This little white thing is like a man of dogs.
Kraken is falling back.
I can't tell these things explode the damage in me or not. It's just like. God, I thought. Kind of remind me of the aliens off of Call of Duty Ghosts. I must be getting the snakes everywhere. Pick up my hundreds of them.
Keep moving toward Halsey's position.
Well, I found them. What is going on? What are they doing? Must be some next level stuff. What? Oh. Is there another one? There is another one. Look at this thing up here. I wonder if we can rip it off the week. Oh my gosh. It slowed me down a little bit, but it's worth it. I think. Is this where we go? No! You gotta be kidding. I want it. Yeah! You telling me I can't take this thing up there? That's garbage. Okay, they come up here because that I was on top of that thing. So that means that we actually belong going this way. Okay. Okay, I got you. So let's tote this heavy thing in. What was that? We'll get there slowly but surely.
Must have dealt a blow to Indama's authority when the Prometheans
God,
turned
that thing's
on him.
Bright.
Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner.
You know, I probably thought about the audio. Maybe I do need to take and would weapons be under effects? Let's see. Music. Okay, yeah. We'll take it down to 8.
Profit.
Jewel and Dama is an opportunist.
I said, I mean, if the audio is not, I swear you can't jump on that. If the audio is not perfect, then I know that the game is at least over my voice, which, you know, that's, I'm sure y'all would rather hear the gameplay audio than me talking right now, because this commentary is probably a little shabby. I'm trying to keep up the,
we're close to Halsey's position.
The self-conversation as much as I can, but it's somewhat hard to talk to you. Okay, somewhat hard to talk to yourself. Data pad.
Obtained scans of new Forerunner glyphs. One is completely new. Running the other through the system revealed it contains a similar design to an ancient Sangheili symbol. This symbol referred to a demon who sleeps in the ground and must not wake. How this relates to the signal, I am unsure.
I'd say it'd be important to you.
Nice!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Ovar.
Concentrate fire on the broken arm.
I'm happy I brought this thing. And us. Whoa! Whoa!
Coming up on a leap.
Whoa! Make it rain! They're gonna be dead both times.
Don't let them through the holes. We need her alive.
I mean, I swear these aliens got dogs and cats and ferrets there. I don't know. I better get off here before they kill me. Whoa, I thought I killed all the big ones! God. Oh, there's shotgun.
Alright.
I kinda figured there'd be double jump on here.
We move on Halsey and Jewel.
Ooh. This is either the end or the middle for the first part. This might be where I take the end this first. Shall see.
What is the problem?
There are several. Would you like to discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
Or human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jewel.
You claim to be able to access.
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously.
No time to dither. It will also accordingly respect the fitting of the Didax hand.
So she's gotta be a straight up traitor.
Your fingers are an open rebellion, hand.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor. You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail.
Then why can't my shots do it?
Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
Yeah, well, a minute ago, didn't she have two arms? Huh.